To practice, you will have this little board. If you leave it on the surface, it will float, but if you push a little bit, it will drown. So the main mistake to avoid is to try to push the board down. Push the board forward. You don't want the board to go inside the water. You want the board to stay on the surface. So just push it forward.
3. Try alone. Tap. Let's go. 1. Tap. 2. Tap. And 3. Breathe. 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 And tap. Keep going. 1. Tap. 2. Tap. 3. Tap.